everyone, it's Kelly Stone with Rising Point Solutions. Just wanted to do a quick educational video because I was asked this question the other day. What is a good credit score? Well, the question is a great question, but it's also a loaded question because it all depends on what you're trying to do with the credit score. So first off, are you trying to buy a home? Are you trying to get a credit card? Are you trying to get a car? All that is going to make your credit score come up differently because they have different scoring formulas. And so many people are more concerned with what their credit score is as opposed to why their credit score is what it is. However, let's back up for a minute. Is your credit score being run through the FICO scoring formula system, or is it being used by VantageScore? So I have a little pie chart. And so the pie chart is going to tell us what a good credit score is. So this is VantageScore. You can see the dark green is excellent credit score. That is between 750 and 850, and that's roughly 30% of the population. If we look at good credit, this is between 700 and 749. Fair credit is between 650 and 699. Poor credit, which is actually the majority of the population if you look at this pie chart, is between 550 and 649. And then very poor credit is between 300 and 549. If we look at the FICO score model, let me just change these pie charts here. We have excellent credit, which is between 800 and 850. Very good credit, which is between 740 and 799. Good credit is between 670 and 739. Whereas fair credit is between 580 and 669, and then very poor credit is between 300 and 579. Generally, if you are in the 400s, it's because you're past due on accounts. So you just want to make sure that you're taking a look at what's going on with your credit. Now, a lot of people ask questions like, well, my credit on Credit Karma said it's this score. Well, it always depends on the scoring formula. What is a scoring formula? Stay tuned. We'll go over that for the next video. Have a great day. Feel free to share.